This is a quick video of how to run your Navage without a brand new pod. You'll still need an old pod to trip the bottom switch, or you'll need something else to trip it. But once that's activated, and then you can halfway close the lid, and then you can hit the other switch, and then the machine will run. I'll have some affiliate links down below for some Navage supplies. Thanks for watching.